So it turns out the password is case sensitive. And I miss that other music. So let's go down here then. Yep, it led to death, but it returned me up here, apparently. So, let's do this then. Try not to get trapped this time. Whoops. Yeah, I don't really see the certain death in the other part of the level. On the other hand, now I can actually escape here. Maybe not. Maybe all I have to do is shift. Old school platformy action. Pixel perfect jumping for the win. Reactor room door open. RDGHRBEF. It's easier to go down than up. By the way, as most of you know. There we go. Now for the third room. Door is hanging, so we won't really be able to get it right now. Whoopsie. Let's try that again. It just led me to the same position. Not really sure how to do this. Oh, of course, that's how. Sometimes I just never think. And there's the key. I'd rather not. So now what? Now we can go in there. Grab the key to rotate the gate. Also, okay. Real deja vu this time. Well, This key opens up a previously unreachable point. Well, then let's go back. Uh-huh. I see that. Well, at least it wasn't permanent death. Sure. Yeah, I don't really know how I'm supposed to do that. So let's just go back in here. See if there's another way to it. Well, there's that key. Now what? Well, I guess I'm just repeating myself right now. Okay, let's, re-enter the password. Well, let's give this another shot, see. Not entirely sure how to reach that object. Whatever. Let's start. Next video we'll do the final level. Or at least what might be.